come from up there. And I'm going down this mountain. It all looks good. But you gotta climb back up these hills. I've already done it once, so we'll see how it goes. Going across the flat now. It's coming sunset. And I must say, it's more quiet this end of town. This is a new building. I'm going to have to stop for 1 second just to get a look at this. Brand new building. It's the Housing Association. Are you going to... Is it going to work when I come back? Okay. Here we go up another big hill. Oh dear. Need somebody behind me pushing. Push, push. I can do it. Okay. I'm on the halfway up this big hill. As you can see, I'm at the park. And I didn't get to it straight across the mountain today. I zigzag up and down so I could get the burn. That's not great on my knee, so I've had to slow down a little bit now. Taking a minute to enjoy all the fall leaves falling in the park, because I'm normally here at night. And look at this big tree, it's huge. It is just humongous. It's amazing too. There's the track. The sun's going down. I'm almost to the bottom park where all the ducks were. This is tough. This is really tough. I'm getting a little breeze now, which is much needed right now. Look, Vale. had to wait for all that traffic to cross the road. I'm just praying it's not going to rain until later. It should be coming up on around 7 p.m. Should be fully dark by quarter after. So I'm happy I can do this. I'm struggling through pain. Grin and bear it. That's what I'm doing. Grin and bear it. Gotta work through it. My picture's getting a bit grainy because it's getting so dark and it's working to pick it up. That's alright, I'm almost to that park. I'm going to get to that park today, one way or the other. I've just come into a load of bats. I don't know if I'll be able to see, get one on the camera or not. But they're all over the place. I think I got one on camera. They're all over the place, little bats. There it is. Ooh. Dang. Oh. Only a tiny bit of daylight left, and I've made it to the park. Oh, it's worth it to hear all the birds singing and the water. It sounds so beautiful. The waterfall. Oh, so beautiful. Waterfall. And I'm coming to the ducks. Look at that scene as the sun going down. Isn't that gorgeous? That was worth every single step I made to get here. It was worth it all. Oh, brilliant. How gorgeous. Right down to the water I'll go. Amazing. I don't know if you can see me. I got a smile on really big. But that's worth it all. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm a little over a mile from the house. That's how far it is to this bottom lake. I've never walked to the top lake. So I don't even know how far that is. Not anytime soon will I be trying that, because now, of course, I've got to walk the mile back. So I'm taking a 5-minute break, watch the ducks for a while, and I'll be walking back. And let's hope it don't rain on me. And hear the ducks and see the bats flying by. My goodness, the water. It's so peaceful. It's really enduring. So I have enjoyed this walk immensely. And knowing that I can do it, I'm not the only one out here in the park, so don't think me mad. There's quite a few couples walking with dogs and single people walking with dogs as well. They've all got a little buddy to walk with. My buddy is my Omron here, pedometer. So on the way back, I'll try to stay safe and walk where all the lighting is. Crossing the road. I'm three blocks. It looks to be three blocks from there. This has been an amazing walk. And 2 days in a row, I beat my pedometer over 10,000 steps. So that's a huge non-scale victory for me. And that's how we roll.